It is imbalance, but it has been increasingly in control. As I repeat, survey the world, ladies and gentlemen. Is the force of love in control of this world, guiding this planet at this time? Of course not. The negativity, the thoughts that I'm talking about that are very destructive, are pouring out of this planet every day.
Was it a great shock for you to discover this at 38?
Well, I think the word is gobsmacked. But again, you know, the best way of removing negativity is to laugh and be joyous. So I'm delighted that there's so much laughter in the audience tonight.
But no, it's a...
But just let me say this.
They're laughing at you. They're not laughing with you.
Fine.
I didn't mean that to be hurtful. Sure. I don't want you to misinterpret it. Tidal waves, eruptions, earthquakes.
Well, because of the nature of the way the Earth has been treated over a long period of time, a tremendous amount of energy has built up within the Earth that cannot get out. If it doesn't get out, bang. So this is going to be released in a controlled manner, as controlled as possible, through earthquakes, through volcanoes and such like. If they don't happen, this is not punishment, if they don't happen, there is no Earth.